If you never cut up fresh broccoli before, it's real easy. The first thing you're going to do is cut the stalk right here. So once you cut the stalk, all you're going to be left with is the broccoli florets. So I pretty much just go along